So I made the transition to that cloud really, really easy in the end. And I've just got a line that I'm starting to bubble in front. Still the air looks much better to the north. Trying not to get too tempted by it, just because it's looking so good here, or at least it's working so well here, even if it doesn't look like it should be. I've heard a couple of guys on the radio, says other pilots are coming, but yeah, let's go.